Intoxicate. Would there be a prayer so evening soft, in a copper flame sunrest of candles, so like your eyes? Could there be a prayer so sweetly named, so like your lips opening unto their dancing slave, the lute of your life? So like the captive fleece of silver in your hair, slender like a virgin's fingers in flight from your temples, caught in a toss as winged whispers to the want of your neck. Oh, but to touch fevered nostrils once more to the fragrance dew of your skin, that eastern dark of velvet down, and also like your voice saying, yeah. Tips of your fingers leaving, receiving the wine of mine for no reason but a greeting of this and that. So like an eternal touch haunts this pilgrim, who would have knelt in kingly disgrace to rise as an inflamed chariot drawn by the unsheathing bristling of hoven beasts, and revel over your corpulence fine, and pout, though not to consume you just yet, but to worship in vulgar disregard at the mounds to paradise descent, chiseled back for the wealth of youth, with the gasp and seethe and sweat and share garments from distances woven to come to this grace. You hear my moment of prayer.